Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at a bit of a stretch challenge, as well as What's Up Dog, which is putting on the yoga instructor's disguise. So first of all, we need to head up to the sauna area, which is where the challenge is actually going to take place. And we need to go and get ourselves a wrench, because what we need to do is raise the temperature in the pool, which makes everybody get out, so then we can do the challenge in peace. Otherwise there's heaps of people watching and yeah, it just gets all crazy. So once you enter this area, you are trespassing. On the other side of this door, there is a lady, so just watch out for her. And we will grab the wrench and we'll head through the door here. Head up the stairs and through this door to our right. Follow the corridor around, and there's going to be, it's not really a secret door, but there's a door here that we can wander through. Now, if you head up to this window and interact with the pipe, you'll know that it's happened because the beeping will happen and this guy in front of us will stand up and he'll complain about the pool being too hot. So, that's it. Next up, we need to grab the yoga instructor's disguise. So we'll head back the way we came, and hopefully, if we've timed it right, he'll be wandering up these stairs, or he's going to be in the room to our right. So if we just do the corner subdue, make it nice and easy. There's also a cabinet in his, I don't know if it's an office, it's not really an office, but there's also a cabinet in this room that we can just pop his body in. Hop on his disguise, and that will get you the What's Up Dog challenge. So now we need to go and find Yuki. Now, depending on how quickly you've done this, she will either be in her room still, or heading up towards the restaurant. So I think she's still in her room, so now we just need to wait.
How are you?
Here she is. So if you walk up to her and just chat with her.
Miss Yamazaki, I believe you booked time for a yoga lesson.
Yes. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow me.
47 is a man of so many talents. He's not just a surgeon, but he's also a yoga instructor. So now what we need to do is take Yuki to the sauna. She walks very slowly, so if you're too far away from her, she'll just stop walking. So just make sure that she's still following you. And we'll head out to the swimming pool where those people were that complained about it being too hot. And again, just make sure you don't walk too far away like I did. She's like, I don't know where I'm going, you have to help me. Don't know what happens here, but she gets stuck. She chose to go through the swimming pool, but I don't know, it's so weird. Come on Yuki, you got this, you can walk up those stairs. Here we go. So if you head out onto this wooden platform, we can start the yoga session. She doesn't even get changed. She does yoga in flip-flops and a skirt. Pretty well.
Let's begin.
So now we just need to follow the prompts.
Let us begin with upward facing dog.
Is it? Oh, we're just going to let this one play out because it's quite funny. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next one. So guys, like always, thank you so much for coming to hang out with me today. I really appreciate it. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the other challenges as we make our way through the world of assassination.
Transition.
And we'll catch you in the next one. Ciao.
Remember to breathe throughout. Warrior 2 pose. Core. Strength. Stay there for a while. Changing sides. Be strong. And finally, tree pose. This one is tricky. Find a good spot for it.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.